The Obie and Lil Shawn Morning Show, new power 95.3, Orlando's new number one for hip hop.
It's 10 minutes before 10 o'clock. It's 80 degrees already. We're definitely going to see warm weather today. As for the rain, if you think it'll be like yesterday, we probably won't. It's only 20% chance, so we're hoping it stays clear.
So we just got a message. John Boy Fresh received an email about 5-10 minutes ago. Flavor.
And I want to say this.
Be on the show real quick.
I want to say this. We've had Michelle Obama on, Nicolas Cage. I mean, some huge people, but nobody's tweeted us to be on the show.
Yo, thank you, man, for having me, man. What's going on, y'all? How y'all doing this morning?
Good, man. Doing really good,
man. Good to hear from you, Flav.
Thank you, family. That's good money.
Talking about good money, Flavor Flav's got a book you can get at Barnes & Noble's or Borders, and it's called In Your Own Words.
Yeah, definitely, man. Yeah, I finally got my first book out ever, man, and everybody been wanting me to put a book out. I never really wanted to because I felt I didn't have enough to write about, and let me put it out now, being that I got some good business ventures going on now. You know what I'm saying? My entertainment life, my drug life, I got TV life. That book.
How about your sex life?
The girl, of course, the girl.
You're talking to the black Hugh Hefner right here. You know what I mean?
You now who lost his virginity at age 6.
Damn!
Yeah, y'all gotta read that book.
Really quick though, if we could talk, man. Listen, I'm a little depressed because I really thought opening up in a city near me was gonna be Flavor Flav's Chicken.
We started off with good momentum, but it didn't stay consistent. So I had to shut it down and restructure it.
Yeah, man, that's for sure. I mean, everything from bad potato salad to bad business.
The employees weren't getting paid.
Yeah, but what I'm to understand is everybody still loved it because of you.
Thank you, man. Well, let me say this, man. I mean, my last born, his name is Karma.
Uh-huh.
No, you're only going to get back what you give off. You know, so I feel that all of this love that I'm getting right now from people is the love that I gave them first. And I'm not afraid to love you first. You know what I'm saying?
I love you too, Flavor.
Thank you.
No, you say I love you too.
Appreciate you, man. I ain't afraid to love first, but if I give you love and you don't give it back to me, I'm gonna just get the hell away from you, man.
Somebody
else will give it to me. You know what I mean? But also, I just want to say to everybody that's listening to the show, can y'all tweet Flavor Flav at Flavor Flav FLAVOR Flav? Can y'all tweet me?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. We're going to tweet you right now. We'll tweet this whole conversation. And we'll put a link up on our Facebook, too, Flav.
Thank you.
And again, man, we kind of consider you family on this show, so you got a seat right here anytime you want it.
Thank you, man. And I always have a pleasure being on this show with y'all. And I can't wait to one day come out there, man, and come up in the studio, man.
Yeah, you have to stop by.
We can't wait to taste some Flavor's Chicken.
I'm trying to, and I'll bring y'all some chicken.
Yeah, there you go. Flav, continued success, man. We'll pray for it for you.
Hey, yo, thank you, y'all. God bless you, man. And y'all have a great remainder of the day,
y'all. Will do, man. Yeah, fix your face.